Hey guys, I think I came up with this original card false cut. I don't know if it's ever been done, but basically what it does is it puts together a couple techniques into one move. So here it is. Basically what it is you take half the packet, put it in your other hand, you perform a one-handed cut, and you put that in there, and that's it. And, oh, I forgot to show you the card. Here, I'll do it again. Here, the King of Spades is going to be on top, and the Jack of Spades will be on the bottom. So here it is again. Just cut it in half. One hand and cut. And we have the King of Spades still on top, and the Jack of Spades on the bottom. Now, how that works is you just cut the deck right in half. You're here. You perform a one-handed cut, and before the top packet drops, stick this packet, the one that you started in, the hand that you started in there, close it up, and grab a pinky break. And from here on out, you can do whatever you want, really. I did a Herman pass, but you could do anything, really. You could do a double undercut. As long as you are trying to maintain a false cut, then really doesn't matter. So yeah, that's just something I thought of right now, and hope you guys benefited from it. Thanks.